Thank you. What's up? It's Chris.
Hey, what you up to?
Nothing, just having lunch right now. So what are you doing tonight?
I was thinking about going to that one house here. What happened to Wayne?
Yeah, I heard about that.
Well, you want to go there and check it out, man? I think it'd be pretty cool.
I'm not really into that kind of stuff. Why can't we just stay home, you know, and just drink?
Come on, man, just for tonight.
Yeah, I don't think I'm really up for that right now.
This one last time, and I won't ever drag you into one of these things again.
Trust me, there's nothing there. There's nothing there for you to see.
One of our friends seeing something out there, man. We have a good chance of seeing something.
Okay, we'll go there. But 5 minutes. We see nothing there, we're gone.
Half an hour.
Half an hour?
Yeah.
Tops?
Tops, alright.
Sounds good. Okay, then. See you later, man.
See you later. Might as well turn this on while I wait for him. Fuck, he said he's gonna be here already. Finally. Well, it took him half an hour to get here. What the hell took you so long?
I'm waiting on my way.
Yeah.
Just got done work.
Well, bringing this camera along with us, as you can see.
It's a nice camera. When'd you get that?
I got it last week, I guess. Sometime.
HD camera?
Yeah. Top of the line. For now. Till next week, probably.
You gonna upgrade already?
No. I just mean, that's when new cameras are gonna come out, probably. You know how that world works.
Technology.
Yeah, it's good for a day. You ready for this?
Ready to waste my time?
Well, you can call it what you want, but who knows? You might get surprised. It's pretty creepy out there. I seen a picture of it.
Oh, yeah? I kind of just wanted to do something. I was kind of getting bored.
Yeah.
I was doing nothing but work and home. You're going to be documenting me, too.
Yeah? You got a problem with that? Fucking ride, man.
Yeah.
I hope it's down this road.
Where did Wayne's friend say that it was located?
He said it was down here somewhere. On these side roads. I think the road started with the M.
Oh, Marisa Road?
Yeah, that was
Marisa Road 23, right?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Okay. I think I know where that is. I just have to take a left right up here.
Glad we're not going at night, man, because I'd be scared shitless.
Well, it's almost night.
I know.
One more hour.
Half an hour, we're gonna be out of there, hopefully. That's what I promised.
Yeah. It's gotta be somewhere up here.
Oh, it's muddy out here. Where are you going? Going to higher ground?
Let me see that camera. Shit. It's all zoomed in. Dude, I think we're in the wrong spot right now. Where'd you say this house was? Where'd you say this house was? We're definitely in the wrong spot. So you want to document this, go ahead and document it.
I don't know where this thing is. I said it was down this road.
I've been driving all over.
I don't even see any houses down this road. Maybe
I'm down the road, so where I'm supposed to be.
Wait a second. Maybe it's down this road.
Is it that one right there, man?
I think that's it. It looks pretty small, though. You sure that's a house? Looks all beat up. Looks pretty dilapidated. I don't have no clue, but I think that's it.
That's where Wayne seen it, right?
What's the number again? 1909?
He didn't really tell me the number, but I think he...
Something like that. I don't know. Let's just go check it out.
having second thoughts about this.
Why, are you getting scared now?
I'm not scared, I just don't want to trespass on places where I'm not supposed to be.
I guess, he said no one lived there.
So what are we going to do? We're just going to go in and check, or like real quick or something?
Well, I don't know, we'll go look, see what we can see. I don't know if I want to go in, look maybe we could fall through the floor if anything.
Well, look at that thing, man. It doesn't look too safe.
What's that number?
It's 1906. It is, man.
That's what it was.
It doesn't look as scary as I thought it would be, but it definitely looks like something pretty bad happened here. So we're just gonna go take a look inside and then we'll leave, right? You'll be happy with that?
I guess.
Okay, let's do this.
This is definitely it. We gotta go check this out. How'd we get down here? It's not even a pathway. Alright, let's try not to fall with this camera. Holy shit.
We should definitely not be doing this right now.
Well, just gonna take a peek and then we'll leave if you want. Holy fuck, is this a ditch?
Are you sure this is abandoned now?
It looks like it, the doors. What was that? Okay, I think it's just the stairs creaking. I think I'm just scaring myself right now.
Dude, man.
What?
Nothing.
What is this place?
Dude, something just moved. Man, let's get out of here.
There's a fucking...
I thought you said there's nobody in here. Go, man.
Oh my god. I thought it was. He said it was.
Oh crap. I think I dropped my wallet back there.
You fucking dropped your wallet.
Did you see that?
No. What?
There's somebody in there, right?
I don't know. I thought I seen something, but I don't know. I'll take a look in this window.
I'm gonna go grab my wallet.
Alright. Hurry up, man. I thought he was just seeing something. You got it? Come on, man. Hurry up. What the? You alright, man? What's wrong?
My arm.
What happened? You break it?
We should have never have gone over
okay,
there.
Okay, let's get the fuck out of here, man. You sure you're alright to drive?
My arm's pretty twisted, man. Okay, push me. Can we get these...
Hurry up.
Things off of me, man. Can you help me get...
Alright. Oh, it's just these shits. Hurry up, man. Get them off.
Dude, man, what was that?
I don't know.
You know what? Screw it. I'm just taking it off.
Said that many of these souls still walk the decks. Some tied by their awful murders, others by their devotion to duty.
Vince Wilson and his team of researchers from the Baltimore Society for Paranormal Research have come to...
Tom, is that you? Okay, man, just come in. Stop clowning around. Who is this? Yo, Tom, is that you? Okay, I'm opening the door. Just come in.
Get this thing going. There we go. What's going on?
How'd you get in here?
Someone fixing the door out there.
That could explain all the buzzing this morning.
What, you think it's going anywhere?
It was one new wire. That's why I was surprised when you called me today.
Why?
Because this round late.
Yeah. Right. Yeah. And there's nobody answering me either.
That's weird. Must have been just the guy. Just didn't want to bother you.
Yeah.
What have you been up to?
Nothing much right now.
How's the hand?
Fine.
Doesn't hurt? Not broken?
The finger is broken, my pinky.
Oh.
But I'm doing alright.
Yeah.
It was a nice bail that I took, though.
Yeah, that was actually the highlight of the trip, I thought.
It felt weird, like something just like...
What?
Like something just picked me up, like... It didn't feel like I just slipped or fall. Like, it just felt like somebody just, like, you know, speared me. Like, just knocked me right over.
That's weird.
Yeah, it was. It
wasn't even windy or anything.
It was windy, but it wasn't, like, you know...
Well, it wasn't a tornado over there.
I mean, yeah, obviously, you know. I got a doctor's consent saying that I should be taking at least 3 days off to rest my hand.
Nice little vacation.
Oh, yeah. Just thinking about going over to Breakdown Corner.
All right.
I could go for some of that. Should I bring this with us?
Man, stop documenting every moment of my life.
Alright, I'll shut it off for now.
Yeah, I really needed this, man. I haven't been getting much sleep lately. Been really restless at night.
Yeah, same here.
Really?
Yeah. Ever since we've been to that house, man.
Yeah, I don't know what it is, but I just can't stop thinking about it. I could have swore that we'd seen something there. Maybe it was just a raccoon or something, but...
I sure felt something.
Oh, I know. I don't even know what happened to you. That was the scariest thing I've ever seen in my life. I don't even know how you sleep. I would be up all night.
Oh wow. Nice cast, man.
Thanks. I've been working on it, actually. Do you think there's any fish in this pond, man? We come here almost every weekend and never catch nothing.
I have hope one day we'll catch something.
bait.
It's 5 o'clock already.
Really?
Yep.
Wow.
All day and nothing.
I know.
Not even one nibble.
I thought I had a couple nibbles. I definitely stole a couple of my worms.
What was that?
What?
I heard something up there.
Probably just the wind. It's pretty windy out today.
Yeah. I definitely heard something over there.
I'm so worried about it. I'm gonna check it out.
Well, I gotta go take a leak anyway, so I'll be right back.
Where the hell is he?
You didn't see anything here, did you?
No, I didn't see absolutely nothing, but I heard you were seeing things, so I have to play a little game on you. Sorry about that.
Yeah, great. I'm really going to get some sleep after this.
Oh, we weren't catching any fish, so we weren't doing anything anyway. So pack up our stuff, call it a day.
I guess. Let's get out of here.
All right, well, give me a shout next time you're going out, okay?
Peace. Yeah. Huh. There's one link here. A map. Where is the massacre? Hey, it says the house is located in Collinswood.
Really?
That's nice.
Well, I kind of want to go there.
Really?
Yeah, I want to go check it out.
After what happened 2 months ago, you still want to go there?
I just need some closure, man.
Oh god, not the woods again. You ready for the woods?
As long as you don't pull any stunts this time.
Yeah.
Pretty creepy. Something tore this place up.
We had a tornado here last year.
Oh, really?
Yeah, as you can see.
Still haven't cleaned it up?
I don't think they're going to clean this place up. There's just no point.
I guess.
I don't think this property belongs to anybody.
Yeah.
Well, we found your barn. It's definitely not up. Taking a fucking leak? What are you looking at?
Is this blood?
Where? What is that?
Let's go, man. I don't want to stick around here now.
That's not blood, man.
Well, what is it then?
That's so strange. Man, wait for me. What's wrong with you? Jeez. Tom, wait for me. I gotta tie my shoe. Tom, what's your problem? Hold off for me. Man, this guy. Tom? What the hell is this guy? Yeah, this is not funny. You're trying to get me back, right? Where the hell is this guy? Very funny. You were right. Tom? Yo, man, stop joking around. Come on, man, stop joking around. Tom? Are you all right, man? Scared me there for a minute. Dude, man, what's wrong with you? Are you all right?
I don't know.
I told you, you shouldn't have gone and touched that blood.
I don't know.
Where's your shoe?
I don't know what happened, man.
Let's find your shoe and get out of here. Okay. Are you all right?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna be okay. Hey Joe, it's starting to storm out here. I need a ride. Hello? Hello?
Tom, you up there? Tom, you down here?
Increase the CD sale of the Soko. As I'm talking to...
doing. I gotta stop doing this. There's nothing here.
I just wasted 46 minutes of my life. What kind of person would make a movie like that? Hey Cam, how's it going? Good. You need me in the lab now? I'm gonna be honest with you, man. I don't know if I'm gonna be much help. My neurons are not functioning. I watched one of the worst movies. What? Really? Alright, give me about 20 minutes and I'll be there. Alright, bye.
Take one. I'm always late for work. Can never be on time. The shirt's not going on. Fuck me.
Go.
What the fuck? You're not over here. You're supposed to record me right here.
Oh, okay. Go.
Did I smile?
He looked right in the fucking camera. Go.
It's recording?
Yeah. Yeah. What? What's that mad dude?
Hey, what's up?
I'm drinking.
What?
Lalu's still recording me, yet. And I'm looking right at the camera.
Oh, I thought you guys.
Did you hear what happened at Wayne? Fuck!
Bear with me, I'm left-handed, but you'll see. Nothing.
Alright, let's go. I hope you never revoke that thing.
Revoke the ghost? Why, you're scared it's gonna follow us home? There's nothing there. Maybe a rat will follow us home.
Well, never know. There's really a ghost. And, not to worry.
Oh, the fucking motherfucker.
What happened?
I don't know, something bit me.
Oh, fuck! What damn happened? It, motherfucker!
What happened?
I broke my leg.
I got your eye bail. Oh no, it's looking at me. Oh.
I feel weird. Oops.
Licking my balls.
Oh, you're kidding me, right?
Well, we might as well. We already came over here. Do you really want to come over here for nothing?
No, but I think the little thing hanging over there is a little funny.
Did you fart when you did that?
For real, you're gonna go to a wedding looking like that?
Looking like what?
Like a schlemiel. A little thingy.
Hopefully they can't see there's no...
That's the greatest look I've ever seen. It's like an emo Tom. Look at emo Tom.
Yeah, I have it covering my eyes.
Hilarious. No, but my sock is wet.
I know, it's all wetty down here.
go.
Fuck!
It must be nothing.
What the fuck are you pointing at? Okay, a bug.
Come back.
Locked out. Fuck, that was gay. Press stop and go again.
Fuck me, where's the spot? Okay.